this huge problem, Dad.
Now what? Is anyone to fix it, Marissa?
You have to replace it with the motherboard. And I think we have a spare one in the control room. Right, I'll go get it.
How come you're not wearing your glasses, Marissa? You usually wear them.
I didn't even notice it. She's right.
Maybe you two need glasses.
No, I don't need glasses. Oh.
Ew.
Damn, Marissa. She's so sexy. She really is.
With all your glasses, you're really a sexy girl. I'm telling you right now. You think you should take the glasses off?
I look cute.
Hey.